Hi guys, welcome back, and I'm doing a skit with my American dolls, and here it is. Oh my god. So you will probably see the whole entire thing. I played it, and then you'll only see this part, but you might see the whole thing. If it was like that, yes. But I wanna make it so like you guys can boom bing. Put that too hard. Like, oh my god, that's perfect. Okay, with this slime I just need. Okay, it's pretty sticky. So let's start it. Everybody's in different rooms. Ah, when's my butter coming in? I don't know, I'm just talking to myself for some reason. My hair's a mess. Well, I'm just gonna wait for my package before it really comes. Well, the kids are playing in the yard, I know that. And I don't know what I should do today. Here. What? There's nothing here. On the floor? My butter! Well, I'm gonna eat it. And I'm not looking on the bottom because it might say slime. Well, it might say zombie or slime, but it looks like butter a lot. And I'm not looking under it. Just all of you. And it's on a plate, I know that. I just took it off. And I'm gonna cut. I'm gonna make a toast sandwich. That must taste good. I wonder what it's gonna taste like. I heard that like people been sending stuff that can kill you. But my friend sent me this. I'm gonna. This is my sandwich. Mmm. Looks so good. Bringing it around the whole thing. So it looks better. Wow, how did I just eat that? Is this butter? Was it on this plate? I guess not, because it looks flipped over. But it says slime, guys. Slime. Slime. All this is fake, guys. All this. But it looks fake. Why does it say slime? This looks like butter a lot, but I don't think it's butter slime. It's very sticky. And I'm thinking it is butter slime, and she died because this is what real butter looks like compared to this butter. No, not the same. And this is sticky butter, so it's butter slime. And I guess she died. Well, she was the best in the crew. I played with this for years, but I have to wait for the other person to eat. Let's take this thing off her. Kids, kids! Yes? Yes? Peep, peep, yes! You want some toast? Not toast.
Butter. There's toast next to it.
Butter toast. Toast butter. Sure. 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 Stop saying sure. You said it only three times or four. I don't know. Well,
I'll make you guys some toast. Well, whoa. I we can all share it if you want. Okay, that's better, so I don't have to make so much. Oh my god, why is it so sticky? Isn't that how butter is? I can't wait to kill these kids. What did you say? Oh, I said I can't wait to feed these kids, not kill. You didn't even say that you said kill. Just ask. So you did say kill. No, I said feed. Because you guys didn't eat for 2 years. That's a long time. Well, I don't think I want to eat. You're eating, okay? Because this is butter, and I know you like it. And you will like it, no matter what. But I have a question. Why is she on the ground? She's tired. Oh, she's tired? Tired. She can wake up next year. Or never. What did you say? Forever. She said never. Never gonna come back? Well, if she sleeps that long. That looks like slime, though. How does it look like slime? And I'm not eating slime. And you said I can't wait to kill these kids. Feed these kids. Yeah. Here's your sandwich. Can you please cut it in 4 pieces? Yeah. There's only 3 of you, so I'll cut it in 3. Yum! I'm gonna taste it first. Yum. Ugh. What happened to her? She said she's tired before she ate it. I guess she went to sleep so fast. Just try it. I don't think I want to try it. What do you mean you don't want to try it? It looks yum. Looks so yum. Well, I guess I'll try it. But, excuse me. I'm not gonna eat it. Eat it. Here you go. Open your mouth. Why? I'm gonna do something. Ah! What? Why are all these people dying? Finally, they're dead. I'm waiting 2,000 years for them. Wait, I had them since I was born? Wow. I had it since I was 25. Now I'm 50. They're so annoying. If you don't believe, go comment down below. And whoa, subscribe! Guys, I don't know why everybody's dying from this butter slime. And okay, I think the girls are coming back from gymnastics. I'm so tired. Stop going on top of your sister. I'm tired. Okay. Can you please eat this sandwich? No one ate it yet. Why are they on the floor? Because they are. Oh, I guess she was very tired. Wow. Oh my god, why is this so crowded in here? It's so crowded in here. I don't think I can prank any more people. Oh, I think there's more people coming down from the stairs. They're gonna ask the same questions, I bet. Oh, so other people can fit. I have this baby spoon. I can feed the baby. Where's the baby at? Excuse me. Where's the baby? So there's that baby peach. Let's come up. Oh, my baby, you came back up. She's my baby. JK, I hate her. This is my daughter. She's very beautiful, and she's gonna eat the toast. Yeah, I love feeding myself. And, oh, she had cancer, and she had to have this tube. Guess what? Now she can do this.
I'm Princess Elsa of Arendelle. I can do snow magic. Wanna see?
Yeah, so she's gonna eat it. I hate this song so much. Used to like it when I was a little kid. Stay there, please. Mom? Yes, honey. I don't want to die soon. It's okay, you won't. Only today. What? Only tomorrow you will. Ma'am, I don't want to die soon, though, I said. Oh. They said you didn't want to die soon. I wouldn't say that. I'm just filling this up. I'm trying to... Okay, ready to eat it. Why is everybody on the ground? Oh my god, everybody has been asking me. Oh, they're very sleepy. Me too. I just woke up and I'm still sleepy. Wow. Hey, eat it. Oh, they're sticking. Eat it. Come on. Eat it. So much people are eating this and dying. I think I'm going to eat it at the end. I don't want my bear boo to come down here. Oh my god, my bear boo. I love you so much. And I actually do like this. It's my favorite. Oh my god, my bear boo is here. Oh my god, I love my bear boo. Mommy, I'm scared. Why are you scared, dude? Because I feel like I'm gonna die soon. Oh, it's okay, just lay with them, okay? Act like you're dead. Okay, because I don't want to kill you, okay? I don't want you to eat this disgusting stuff. It's disgusting. Not disgusting. Just don't talk. Okay. I'm gonna tell everybody, don't eat it. Then why can't I eat it? Why can't I eat it then? I know it's healthy and all stuff, but don't eat it, please. Then I'm gonna tell everybody else not to eat it. They're tired, that's why they're laying down. They ate it all. That means they're dead. No, it's healthy for them. They just wanted to go to sleep, but they still ate it. Hi, that's hard to believe. You're only 1 year old, so shut up. Oh, hi. No one else is in the house? Yep. Oh my god, don't fall like that. Eat this bread to make you feel better. Yum, 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 yum. Yay, everyone's dead! Woo! Some hard work. So, guys, that was my skit with my... This is not butter slime, this is just very sticky slime. That's why. And this is my first slime ever. This is my first slime. Well, this is my second time making it, but the first one was just my very sticky slime. It's so sticky, so I said it's not slime. And there was no way I could make it unsticky, so, yeah, so, this is, what it looks like after. I'm gonna show you, just let me put this non-sticky slime up. I love that slime. I threw it at everybody, and there's the slime that I love. Very sticky, though. This is the bread I was using. And yeah, that was
my epic vlog. Okay, guys. So, I hope you enjoyed it. It was very fun to do. And, yeah, it's just very fun to do. Ah! So, I hope you enjoyed it, and bye. Slime hug.
Bye.